down in this one swamp down below, you see plenty of leopards. The distinction is the yellow in the leg crotch area. That's why I'm seeing the yellow right in there, so he is a pickerel.
Salmon, which is so dry, the salmon is all in the ground more. Get a real distinct pattern on his back.
Look at the gold stripes down the back.